and then right. Build our way up towards the final corner. He's got the run. He's got the inside line. And surely he's going to take seventh spot away. No, he's not. Whoa. Hard on the brakes was MZ. He's going to go wide, though. Yes, he is. There he is. High, wide, and handsome out with the final corner. And RETW will, there we go, take seventh spot away from the Tech Tuaman.
Yeah, so classic Thailand move then. Down into the final corner as we see TW actually just run very, very wide indeed. So MZ's going to have to drive on the Tech 3 KTM. Blast past him on the straight. You still got to get it done on the... Well, actually, RETW had the fastest lap there on the last lap around. 1:34.6, wow. So great stuff from him. But MZ has fought back, as we do say. Got the run on down into the straight, and he's just got it done on the brakes there as he's blocked him off on the exit as well. So great job getting back in front. But it seems as though that pressure is going to come back to him again as TW gets in the slipstream down into his very, very fast turn four. Oh, big contact. Huge crash there.